Madam, my name is Rehanur Rahman. My ID 171352079. My project name is Bookshop Management. Here is the whole diagram. And at first, there is an admin class which is in abstract. And here is two private variables declared in a string: admin ID and admin name. Here is two method which is an abstract method: customer info and SP customer info. Here is two child class of admin. One is main admin, another is sub-admin. And here is new variable declared: admin address, and in sub-admin, admin country. In main admin class, here is error list and two method: customer info and SP customer info. And in sub-admin class, here is also two method: customer info and SP customer info. And two methods are override. Then next is customer class. Here is two variable declared in private customer ID and customer name. And here is also two method: customer update and SP customer update. And there is two child class of customer class. One is general customer and special customer. Here is two new variable declared: customer address and customer address. Then here is my employee class. Here is two variable in private: employee ID and employee name. And abstract, and here is also abstract method: void salary. And the two child class is junior employee and senior employee. Junior employee have a new variable: private salary in double. And here is a set salary method and salary method. In senior employee, here is private salary in double and set salary method, salary method. And both methods are in override. And here is manager class. Manager class has three variables in private: manager ID, manager name, and salary. Then here is a method in parent class: set salary. And the two child class is junior manager and senior manager. Junior manager have new attributes: annual salary in double, and senior manager have private bonus in private double. Variable type is double. Here is a method in junior manager: set annual salary and salary. And here salary parameter is integer salary and double annual salary. In senior manager, here is set bonus, and the salary method parameter is double salary and in bonus. Here is two methods are same, but parameters are different. So this method is overload. And here this is my project. This is main class of my project, Bookshop Management. And all class objects are created and all method is called. At first, this is my admin class. Admin class have two private variable and this is constructor, and this is abstract method: void customer info and void SP customer info. And two methods are get ID and get name. And here is the child class, main admin. Main admin have two methods. Main admin have a extra variable: admin address, and this is error list. And main admin and here is two method: over customer info, void customer info, and void SP customer info. And two methods are override. And there is sub admin class. There is extra variable: admin country and error list are declared. And here is two method, same method: customer info and SP customer info, and both method are override. And this is customer class. Customer class has have two variable: customer ID, customer name. And there is a get method. One is get C customer ID and get customer name. And here is two method. One is customer update and another is SP customer update. And error list are declared in parameter. And here is the method. Then
there is general customer, this is the child class of customer, general customer, and this is child class of customer, special customer, and this is employee class. Employee class has three variable. The employee class has two variable, employee ID and employee name, and there is an abstract method salary, and there is a to get method, get employee name and employee ID. This is the child class of employee, senior employee, and extra variable is declared salary, and here is the there is a set salary method, and salary is set in 25,000, and there is a method, abstract method salary, and that's it. And in this is the child class of employee, junior employee, and have extra variable salary, and there is also a set method, salary 15,000, and there's the same method name salary, and both, as we see, both method name is same, so this is override. This method is override. And here is the manager class. Manager class has three variable, manager ID, manager name, and salary. And there is to get method, manager ID, manager name, and a one set method salary in 70,000. The method amount is 70,000. Then junior manager. Junior manager, this is the class, child class of manager, junior manager. Here is a extra variable is declared annual salary, and here annual salary is set in set method. Annual salary is set in set salary into 12. The salary method is in parent class, and that's it. And there is a method word salary, and the parameter is integer salary and double annual salary, and this is the count. And in senior manager, this is the child class of manager, senior manager. Here the extra variable is bonus declared, and this is the set bonus method. Bonus is set salary method is in parent class and into 0.2. As we see, 0.2 means 20% is bonus. And there is a salary method. In salary method, the parameter is double salary integer bonus, double salary integer bonus. As we see, junior manager method name are same, but parameter are different. There is in salary double annual salary, and the senior manager double salary and integer bonus. Both parameter are different. So this is overload. These method are overloaded, and here is the calculation. And in and this is my this is my main main class, and all child classes object are created, and I call the all methods with object. That's it, ma'am.